Actually, the first day we met the children, they were too excited and worried at the same time. It was really difficult for them to get used to a new environment, because leaving the orphanage and entering such a completely different place was a new experience for them. But after some time, they got used to it. They all understood that the lessons they take here will be a great help for them in the future. We really became a good friends, and we made them believe that we are same and we will help them.
We really had fun together. In our first lesson, they were beginners. Of course, now they are not at advanced level, but at least they have foundational knowledge about this language. So they know how to pronunciate a lot of words, they know how to speak basic conversations, so they learned a lot of things, and I'm really happy that I'm part of this project.
Besides teaching English to children, we also had some fun with them. For example, one day we decided to make a different kind of lesson, and we decided to make a talent show where we wanted them to come up with something interesting. And they as a group decided to make a dancing flash mob, and they were very excited about this idea. Also during our lessons, they learned a famous song named We Are The World, and this activity not only improved their English skills, but also cheered them up.
Thank you so much. This has been a real pleasure.
Hello, I am Selin. Have a nice day.
I am 16 years old. Azerbaijan is my country.
I live in Baku City.
I want to play basketball.
I am interested in football.
I love art.
I love to read.
I love painting in pink.
I want to speak English.
We all love speak English before.